Dr. Ernida Salvador Samaniego, school president, distinguished members of the board, fellow administrators, faculty and staff, parents, guardians, achievers and guests, a pleasant day. Welcome to this year's appreciation rites of the grade school. It is very comforting to know that God is present in all phases of our journey through life. It gives a feeling of security knowing that God our Father is our refuge. Today is a special day, for it marks the end of another year of hard work, of diligence, and perseverance. I know that the road to success is not easy for us all, especially amidst our battle against the pandemic. But as a famous quotation says, the road to success is not straight, never easy. Along the way, there will be roadblocks, failures, trials, and confusion. These, however, should not stop us. They should not rub out our determination or stop us from persevering, because we have a navigator out there who will guide us to a place called success. My dear pupils, I would like to commend you because you have successfully reached your destination with flying colors. This day is yours, and to the people who have been and will always believe in you. Once again, you have proven that you have what it takes to succeed, to triumph over challenges. Congratulations to you, my dear children. Acknowledgement also goes to you, my dear parents, for another gratifying year of good shepherding. Today, you shall harvest the fruits of what you and your children have together sown. Batid ko ang sakripisyo ninyong mga magulang para sa ikabubuti ng inyong mga anak. At sa araw na ito, binabati ko kayo sapagkat nagbunga ng mabuti ang inyong pagpapagal. What the children have achieved are themselves confirmation of your good parenting. I would also like to take this opportunity to thank each and every one of you for your continuous trust and support to Olops College. We look forward to spending more years of fruitful partnership with you. My dear achievers, let this day inspire you more to do better and to continue working towards the achievement of your dreams. In your journey, keep in mind that God initiates, sustains, and brings the whole plan to completion. But even so, you have a responsibility in the process. Work on your dreams. Keep your faith and trust in the Lord our God, acknowledging that His grace is sufficient in every detail of our lives. Cherish every moment of this momentous event. God be with us all.